It's from. Say it again. What happened? Oh, I know. That's from Drake and Josh. Yeah. That's from episode 52. You're a retard. Let me get that neck for thinking that I was actually wrong where it was right. Okay, best of a neck though. Oh, and then, yeah. What the hell? I do not recall. Krusty Krab, yeah, pizza, pizza, pizza. That's the catchiest thing I've ever heard in my life. Just that part. I remember that. I'm broadcasting on YouTube, scrub. Do you see it? Are you watching it? Okay. Yeah, give me 10 minutes. Hold on, boys. I'ma go eat. I'ma go eat, cut. I'll be back in like 10 minutes. I don't know. That was Jose.
and if you play online, then you get notes left behind by other people and they just spoil it.
Oh, stop. Tip it where you are.
Don't fall. That's for online.
You don't have the app?
Nah, I don't fuck with the app. Triangle is for help.
Alright, how do I add it?
R1. R1 is normal attack and R2 is light attack. Press L1. You lock onto them by tapping R3. Yeah, I was still the bullet. Circle. You can't roll dodge everything in circle. upstairs back there.
Oh, why?
There's just two other guys there.
Hello? You guys are game sharing? Oh, you're game sharing with Jose? You can share play forever. Is that Sandro? Grinch Factory. Your voice is just cringy every time you talk. What do you want, cuz? Yeah, for sure. So I can wreck you some more. Every single game, bro. Sandro! Oh, never mind there. Where the hell are my blood echoes? What the hell? Where are my blood echoes? Where the hell did I die? Did I die up here? Use it as a starter weapon. Stop lying. And tell her to come over here. Max is alive. Yo, where the hell are my blood echoes? Oh, there it is. Over here. Jose, are you gonna get Bloodborne or not? Dark Souls? This is the better Dark Souls. This game has... This game is like super highly rated. It's just like 90 something. I care, bro. Just kidding. It's all about graphics. Come on, bro. It's all about graphics, bro. Because that's the best graphics I've ever seen in my life. My eyes literally bleed of how amazing the graphics are.
Thank you.
hunter's axe? Did Jose buy the hunter's axe?
Welcome home, good hunter. I must have drifted away.
What the hell? I killed the girl. I killed the doll. She's not coming back to life. Really? Oh god. Now she's just dead. I hope. I hope she's back to life. Please be back to life when I come back. Oh yeah, she comes back to life.
Honorable hunter, pursue the echoes of blood, and I will channel them into your strength. You will hunt me, and I will be here for you to embolden your sickly spirit. Farewell, good hunt.
I have one viewer. Are you viewing me, Sandro? Let's get it. I got a viewer, boys. Me, dog. call you. What did you do? You hold R2? Why you hunt him, man? I see. Taught me, dog. Be joking me. My God, I'm my What, the two wolves? Good luck trying to kill that, Jose.
Thank you.
Holy god, the frame rate drop. I'm dead. That is the most overpowered move I've ever seen in my whole life. Oh my god. Dude. This nigga's so annoying. That move is so stupid. Thank you. word, we got this pussy. Joking me right now. You're literally... I hate this game. I hate this game. I despise this game. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm literally gonna kill myself. Literally going to kill myself. Get off of me! Oh my god. Annoying ass nigga. Oh my god, dog. I'm fucking done. Yeah, you glitched. That's cheating. Did he get him? What'd he die by? Wait till he sees that these wolves have respawned. How are you still alive? I'm done with this game. I'm sick and tired of this. Oh my god. I've literally seen you die like 300 million times. Run past them. What, Supreme Box logo? just ripped these jeans. But did he rip them though? Nah, broke boy. Did he just say that? That video has to be satire. It's satire. Everything's satire. I do say so. If I do say so myself. Running mate. Yo, tell him to go to the end of the tunnel. To get the blood vials. Nah, I think it's like 12. I got like 10 or 12, I don't know. How does he play it? Oh yeah, that's some pussy ass shit. I don't do that, that's for pussies. That's a pussy play style. Run 1 kilometer away, blood vial. Oh, no way. Pops blood vials even though he's... For real? No wonder that nigga's dying so much. When you hit the wall, it like just bounces off. It's like a thing noise. Alright, my name is Jeff, and I'm a freaking money whore. But I'm gonna... The pebble's the most garbage thing in the game. It's actually so bad. That's too much. All those shits are annoying as hell. Has he even gotten to Father EMR? Whatever that nigga's name is. Tell him to fight him. Yeah. Beat him. Beat him. Beat him. Watch him beat him first try. I'll literally cry. Nah, Father E something. Eugene, something like that. Not Eugene. Nah, it's with the E, I'm pretty sure. I'm like 90% sure. I'm like 95 more percent sure than you. It's a pig. It's a ratata. I just wasted a goddamn quickstorm. Did he beat the boss? Did he fall down? Yeah. Get her. How's he just ran through it? Good luck, mate. What if I beat him, he says. Then I'll literally give you anything you want, Jose. I'll literally give you my PS4 if you beat him first try. Any try. I swear, I'm not even joking. I think it's impossible. Yeah, that's the easiest part. He hasn't reached his final form. Yeah, that shotgun is the most annoyingest thing ever. He's over 9,000! Bro, I can't believe you beat the boss first try. I don't even know how. How that's even possible. is? What's his name? What? Are you sure? I don't remember that. Did he die? Yeah, I know. His attacks are so fast and he combos you with that goddamn shotgun. It's annoying as hell. Yeah. He has like three stages, the normal axe, the extended axe, and then the werewolf stage. Yeah. Was that thunder? What? Yo, who's this one person watching me? Really? Type in the chat. You just typed "you're a bad kid, get good at Bloodborne." Oh my god, I'm gonna kill myself. Yeah. When I'm in a world of white.
What is very well.
He's so fast I can't see. God damn, boy, that's the fastest thing I've ever heard in my life. He literally blinds you. Did he die? You died? Yeah, I know. This nigga. Where the hell did that thing go? Alright, you f- Is it actually? You're watching it? Oh, you wanna see my dog? Out like the voice. Jose, watch my stream, bro. Jose? Jose. Jose Cutillas. Cutillas. Jose Cutillas. stop. Stop! Oh my god, Alfred, you freaking mongolico. Go ahead, get on my stream. Alfred's my dog. Swipes. Oh my god, not this stupid ass move again! Oh god. This guy's so fast and always runs away from me. Oh my god, come on, Alfred. Oh my god, I'm out of ammo. Oh god. Come on, oh my god. Oh my god, if I die now, I'm literally not playing this game ever in my life. Oh my god, you don't know how fast my heart is racing right now, dude. Yes! Yes! Oh my god, yes. But Alfred died. No, Alfred. Oh, I avenged you. Alfred. Alfred, no. Alfred, he literally died. the end. Oh my god, no. I hope he doesn't die permanently, because that's my nigga. Oh my god, finally, dude. For real, they do? They die permanently? God damn, Alfred. That was my dog. I avenged you. Oh my god, yes, bro. I hate... This was like the freaking most annoyingest boss yet. Oh my god. Stupid ass poisoning. Ooh. Light lamp. Yes. God damn it. Let's get it. Oh, what happened to the doll? What the hell? This guy's back.
The healing church and the blood ministers who belong to it were once guardians of the hunters in the times of the hunter Ludwig. They worked and fought weapons in their unique workshop. Today, most ministers don't recall the hunters, but they have much to offer you. And so, heed the message of your forebears. Ascend.
Sent to Odin Chapel. Okay, mate. Whatever you say. What the hell happened to the doll? Oh, what the hell? There you are. What the heck? Creepy.
Welcome home, good hunter. What is it you desire? Farewell, good hunter.
Why are you there? I liked you better in the other place.
Welcome home, good hunter. What is it? Very well. Let me stay. Welcome home, good hunter. What is it you desire? Farewell, good hunter.
Petunia Labyrinth. This is cool as hell. Oh my god, you dick! Yeah, come down here, pussy. What's good, pussy boy? Yes, sir. I think so. He muted his mic, so I don't know. Yeah, I'm in this weird ass place right now. I have no clue what it is. I beat the freaking third boss. Took me a million and one tries. I heard it did. Oh. Gosh darn it. Oh, what the hell is this? It's a goddamn obstacle course? Oh shit. Oh god. Oh my god, and this guy's throwing stuff at you. Oh. I'm so done. Oh my god, what was that cheese, bro? Damn cheese, that cheese. Oh my goodness, I'm done with life. When? How'd you hear that? Where'd you hear that from? What are your sources? Oh god, what the hell? What the hell is that thing? Eat that bit. Nah, boy, you are not about to transform into some crazy ass thing. Look at this obstacle course, what the hell? What the? Did that guy just jump down? What a retard. Yeah, am I in hell? Yeah, there's probably a secret room over there. Oh my god, there's so many rats. Oh my god, there's so many rats. Are you serious? Cleared it. Oh my god, are you serious? This little piece of crap. Oh my god, you're such a pussy. You're literally just throwing poison at me while I'm trying to freaking do this obstacle thing. You're literally the biggest bitch I've ever seen in my life, honestly. Holy god! Oh my god, I just lost all my blood echoes, of course. I don't care anymore, I'm freaking rushing this obstacle course. I like 2,000, not even that much. What? I heard you trying to get Bloodborne? Is he actually? Rush it. Ooh, get wrecked. Oh my god. Haha, suck my asshole. Oh my god, I almost fell off. Oh hell no, oh hell no. Oh no, not these creepy ass niggas. What the hell? This guy's a fire sword. He has dual wield fire swords. Oh my god, I'm jealous. I want that. Hey, back up. What the hell? Where are they? He's coming from? Oh my god, stop throwing poison at me, pussy. What the hell? What am I locking on to? Oh my god, you're the biggest pussy I've ever seen in my life. Who keeps on... No, I don't care. Who are you, bro? Oh my god. What is that guy? Ooh, pussy. This girl keeps on spawning them. Oh my god, what is this? What is this? Oh my god. Oh, this is so stupid. Rip. Yeah, that thing is spawning them. This pussy just sits back, keeps on throwing his... I'm so done with this game. I literally don't want to play this thing anymore. Oh my god, look at this guy. This guy has dual wield freaking fire axes. What a beast. Yo, invite Sandra again to the party. Stop, you cunt. I'm about to die, dude. I hate this game. Stop swinging! I literally stopped swinging. I only pressed it twice. Why is it doing it a third time? What happened, Brody? No way. Your whole entire save was corrupted? Every single... For real? You have to start all over? Why'd you press no? True. Imagine if you're like by the end of the game. Oh my god. Big ass boy. Give me those blood vials. Yeah, no, that's literally impossible. Unlocked. What the hell is it? Somewhere a door to the old labyrinth has opened. Yeah, that sucks, bro. Your whole entire save was corrupted. That's terrible. But if you put no, then it just deletes the save data. That's a fat L. No problem. Now, what door did this freaking thing open? I saw that too, yo. That is crazy. You're a little late to the party, boss. Alright.
Welcome home, good hunt. What is it? Very well. Let me...
I do say.
Ask you a small kindness. You're soon off to hunt, I presume. Then, if you find any survivors, tell them to seek Yusefka's clinic. Upon my Hippocratic oath, if they are yet human, I will look after them, perhaps even cure them. This sickness, these beasts, they are not to be feared. This time the night is long. I may be trapped here, but I should do something to help. I'll even offer a reward for your cooperation. Tempted? Well, off you go then.
For real? What? That's a neck. I only have one kid. G Willikers. It says one person. Yeah. Oh my god, I'm gonna be a successful streamer. Guys, my PayPal is in the description. Please donate, please. Please donate, please. I'm just. Does it open this door? Nope. Yeah, because I went to this, like, ritual area, and it said it opened a door to the old labyrinth. And I don't know. I don't know where the hell to go now. I'm looking at the doors that I didn't open. That were like, I was unable to open. I have no clue, mate. I think it's because it's like a heavy ass weapon, and I don't want what heavy weapons. Nah, it doesn't matter. It's still gonna be heavy as hell. Oh my god, what the heck? Stop it, please. Stop it. Please stop. Please stop. Please mute your mic, Jose. Okay, 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 okay. Beggars can be choosers. I'm about to mute Jose. Please stop playing Allier, please. I'm about to cut myself. Possible Leafy is the most clickbait person ever. Oh god. Oh my god, I just juked. Watch the stream. Oh my god, I just. Oh my god, I just. What happened? Oh my god, he saw that? Oh no, I'm too nasty. You peep?
I don't reckon you're from round here. Well,
crazy asshole. Something, bro. I don't know. Yeah, right. Too many bad memories. Too many. Nah, that doesn't lead anywhere. Oh, hold on. Okay, 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 okay. I know where to go now. Bro, let me get this guy's quick silver bullets. Pretty sure he drops some. Oh god. Oh god, stop it, please. Gotcha, bro. Shortcut way. Oh my god, I'm bad. Chill. Chill me. Please. Where am I going, dude? Stop it, please. Por favor. There's some doors that I didn't open, and it's always that, and it's like it's this door open some other way or close. I think so, and it opens a whole entire new area. I don't know. but I think it might be. I think I know where it might be. No, this is something else. I upgraded, man. I glowed up. This is designer. Designer. Yeah, yeah. Hold on. I don't even think I'm going in the right way. I think I'm so off of where I'm at. Is there anything down there? I don't even know. What? Oh, you hold circle and you press down. You freaking scrub. I fortified it. Dude, where am I going? In the workshop. Oh. You go to the workshop inside. What the hell? How are you still alive? You go in the workshop, it's inside the hunter's dream. Dude, yeah. Dude, I'm so lost right now. Yeah, but I know what you mean. I know what you mean. Where the second? Oh, you don't know what's past the second boss though. So. Okay. Bro, where am I going right now, dude? I'm about to go back to the start. That part. Yeah, I heard that too. It's not the way. Yeah, you're bad, Uzi. Nah, I literally use the beginner weapon. I only use blood vials. I literally killed him with only blood vials. Oh my god, this isn't even the way either. I know it is the way, but not the correct way. Ooh, there he is. The cutest guy I've ever seen in my life. Yeah, I barely get any blood vials anymore. from these guys. Yeah. Please don't follow me. Nice, good job. Yeah, mate. About 50 times, not even joking. Dude, I'm freaking coming up, bro. Somewhere over here. Dude, I hate this old lady. Shut up, ho. No way, bro. This guy just went rage mode. What? This guy just hit me once and it depleted my whole entire health bar. No, what the hell? No, don't tell me what to do, okay? God. What the hell was that? Oh, I'm supposed to die. Oh, what the heck is this? What the hell? Yargo Unseen Village. What the heck? Cheeky, cheeky, mate, cheeky. What the hell? Thick cold blood. Used to gain a large amount of oil serum. This means we chose to beckon them on. Uncover this. Madman Toyo Surrepsitois. What the hell does that word even mean? Rip. Rip Jose. Oh. That wasn't Jose. I thought that was Jose's mom. This music is in the background is freaking live. Some creepy ass gothic music. Wait, what? Hold on. Let's backtrack. dream. What the hell? Oh god, creepy ass. Oh. Who said that? Oh, what the hell? Frenzied, cold-blooded. Hello? What is this girl doing? What the hell was that? This again? Oh my god, I'm dead. What? Oh my god, what the hell? I keep on falling for this girl's thing. Blood echoes.
Cursed beast.
cursed beasts. Oh God. Oh, he has my blood echoes. Oh no. Oh God, this guy just one. Dude, this guy is so overpowered. He literally one hits me. And my whole entire life is dead. Nah, back up. Oh my God, this guy's like a goddamn mini boss. Oh no. Oh no, this guy went freaking super rage mode. What the hell? Oh my God, I'm about to die. This guy is literally a boss. Are you serious? I don't even know what he is. This guy literally hits you and freaking 3/4 of your health bar is already over. Shit's already depleted. Oh my God, not this again. Oh my God, this girl does the same thing every single time. You're not good. Oh my, are you serious? Are you serious? This girl, I don't even care anymore. You're just trying to grab me. You're so bad. Die, please. Oh my God, they only drop pebbles. Are you serious? Oh my God, there's no way there's two of them. Are you serious? I'm never gonna pass them. That's literally impossible. Oh God. Hell no. Alfred? Summon Defector Antle? Hell no, you're not freaking Alfred. It's not the same. Dude, does that mean there's a boss battle? Is that a boss? No way. A boss battle already? Oh my god, I'm done. I don't want to play this game. I don't want to play this game anymore. I don't want to play this game anymore. Oh my god, how many of these OP as... Oh my god. Oh my god, how... I'm not ready for this, dude. Oh my god, light lamp. Hurry the hell up. Nightmares, rituals, crave a newborn. Find one and silence his harrowing cry. Not open from this side either. Oh god. The moon? You want the moon? Are literally freaking so overpowered. I think I know what to do though. That's what I need to do. Not so tough now, huh? Pussy. That time. What the hell? I'm dead. Oh my. guy is so overpowered. Alright. What the hell is this? What the heck, why isn't the first one hitting him? Get out of here. Freaking goddamn. Oh my god, this thing again. Another one?